Zack Snyder's Army of Thieves is dropping in just a matter of days. Let's talk about it. Welcome back to Strong Arm Flix. I'm your boy Tflame, and if you're new to the channel, please subscribe, and if you're not new to the channel, please smash that like button. Anyway, so Zack Snyder's Army of Thieves prequel to Army of the Dead is coming out October 29th on Netflix. The worldwide premiere is October 27th. It's a virtual worldwide premiere, and Zack Snyder has left a link on his Twitter for everybody. It says there's limited seats, limited windows. So if you're interested in watching this movie and supporting your boy Zack Snyder and his work over on Netflix, I suggest you you go over to Twitter right now, grab your link, and they will send you an email, and you won't need Twitter again after that to watch it. When the window comes up, you'll have your digital code, and it'll log you into Netflix for a early screening of Army of the Thieves before anybody else gets a chance to see it. I, for one, am excited, and I support my directors and actors of studios that want them there, that let them let their creative juices flow and let them do what they started out to do. And Zack Snyder is creating his own universe, the Dead Universe, if you will, over on Netflix, and he is very happy there. And you know, you guys, show your support for your boy Zack Snyder. Me and Jeffrey Warfield have already got our link, and we will be there at the virtual premiere October 27th, Central Eastern Time. I suggest you get over there while they still have an opening. Thank you for tuning in to Strong Arm Flix. Till next time, my friends. Peace.